Welcome back, guys, to another video of Camerengaming. Make sure to like and subscribe. Jesus Christ, a head start over here. Bad things happen. Get out of my way. I swear to God. Sorry, that was, guys. Howdy, down was. And that down was the most horrible thing of my life. I'm never sharing that down with anyone. Unless this video hits 10 likes. It means I can't see him. Back after I have a good setup and like good caches to do what I want to do. So, be right back. Guys, this is round six. This is what I call round six. This is a demonstration that I call round six. Once you watch me play, I call this, what should I call this? Round six. And once you call it like 10,000 zombies, then like, 50 zombies, I say 10,000 zombies. Now not like 25 zombies, I'm talking about like 75 zombies. George here, no joke, trying to get the me level for this one. But now, after you look at this, you're gonna see something you've probably never seen in something before in some Call of Duty. I'm out. This is not the This is not even a setup. I don't know what I was thinking. I was just thinking, like, stupid. I should have just went home, turned on power, and do what I did last game, trying to die. And turn on power, get on deck as fast as possible. But no, I just had to do something different. One side down, we're going to do another map. One side down, we're down like 9-9.
Empty.
There's zombies. Look. There's zombies on the map. There's zombies. Yay! Come here, boy! Oh. Okay, that's all I wanted. It's 3,000 points for that, for just a, for like a bonus. What? Guys, this is not cheating. Guys, this is not cheating. When I say this is not cheating, this is not cheating. This is part of the game. It's part of the game, guys. It's natural for zombies to be because they don't have brains. This is a glitch. I'm not trying to have a million zombies spawn on me at once. Because once you have a million on me, I most likely to die. Oh, something I realized I gotta go all around. Thank God, I don't think this way. Otherwise, I'd probably go around. And if we turn around, guys, Turn around. Coming back around. Watch, feels like this lady, guys, because they're still coming, guys. And if I didn't tell you, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to this video. So do more of this stuff. If y'all want to do challenges, like, if there's some challenges, you can do challenges like that. But, let me look behind us, hopefully. I'll see what I'm talking about. Otherwise, I hear zombie. He's at that moment. He knew. That he was stupid. Hello, zombie! Zombies, hello! This is just boring sitting here. It's like they don't even know I'm at. No, that just scared me. That scared you, leave a like.
Looks like we're getting a break in the weather.
Thank you, I'll be doing more videos today. Speaking of videos! 6:34. Yeah, I mean, that's the time I'm actually playing. What the actual? We're going to skip until we find zombies. Okay, this is just scaring the living out of me when I'm spawning. So we'll be back in a flash. Well, that guy's a last. They're here. After 10,000 years of walking, they've probably been respawning the whole time. Y'all, do not read the script. Yes, I'm successfully talking to y'all zombies. Do not read the script. So, Yeah, it's just like brewing in here, just waiting for like 3 minutes. But now they're on it. So. Just respawn, they were actually just here, but they just respawned. And those zombies spawning this round, they had to respawn. Oh, I am so dead on round 7. I don't even have a setup, guys! I don't have a setup! They were playing like, there's 14 names in this. Oh, I would not be in this type of situation. Just.
Come on, zombie. I'll take you
on
with my bare hands.
Just that I ran out of ammo. That's just the point. Wishing we run out of. Told you it was wrong. I absolutely told you. Okay, after this wave of zombies come, I saw a super sprinter running like crazy like this. It's just, that was like almost like perfect, I think. But they were running like that. Come at me, stupid! Something just moved in my house, and that just scared the actual living out of me.
You caught yourself shaving.
I would have taken one on this floor. I don't want any zombies here.
Who's keeping score?
I hope this is the last zombie. I say no more zombies. This is the last zombie I've seen. And one thing is, way too much. If I haven't seen ghosts as long as I haven't seen them until this point. I actually really do not want to find out where they are. I never want to see me. Stopping right there. So my turn.
Found ammo on the deck dock.
I'm not walking all the way over. Oh yeah, I am. This house is not going to work. This is even better, I swear. Was not trying to deal with your games. Oh my god, George! Oh my god! Will you stop? It's just the annoying person that you are, and you are your favorite. The most absolute hated boss in the whole entire world. No one likes you. No one likes you. No one likes you. just stupid. This really is just stupid. But we can just hop on over. Yeah, we are on another. If you have no ammo in the zombie apocalypse, most likely 100% we're going to die unless you find ammo. So y'all saw how many zombies respawn. And it looked like it was like 2,000 more. This is not cheating. This is a part of the game. This is not cheating, guys. If you ever know this, this is not cheating. I'm going to use the list to set myself up with points. Yeah. But a thing that I just realized. What's the point of letting them like do like spawn and do all this stuff? When they're just gonna respawn? What's the point? What's actually the point of them just letting them just come over here?
Trying to get shut up when. Well, since that's 12,000, I gotta try it. 3,500. Well, now I just gotta do 3,000. I mean, yeah, 3,000.
Which is. Not going to be good. Not at all. Well, that is not the impossible. And it sucks as zombies. Now, excellent, guys. It's round 8. It's not even round 10 yet. And I'm scared. Because this is all, guys. I'm not even here. The fact that they're not even here. It's just worrying how far did it come to the game. Because once you go over here, go back to the spawn room, you have to run through that area again. So she goes, run through the area again, go back down, rip around, go back down, rip around, and then. Yeah. Oh yeah, they got the turn power on! So that's 3,200 points. I need to go to Washington and total 3,700. Oh my god. I just heard. That's the part that scares me. Hey zombies, I'm over here, you cowards! I'm it. How did I do that?
Yeah.
where I'm going to skip this one. About swear, this is going to kill that call. I'm not even so ticked off. Okay, George. I'm about to say this. If he doesn't touch that water, I'm about to... Sometimes I'm about to loop around. Trying to be smarter. Of getting Joe when I can't even get it. No, so just I wanna see how long this video is right now.
22 minutes, so gonna end the video off short
guys. Once I have my zone, guys, well, once this video ends by itself, it's over. So, we just round 10, I'll call it. That is not just the. So, after round 10. Mm-hmm. I'm not even set up. Why am I trying to kill a crawler when I'm not even set up for round 10? Once we round 10, we're good. But I'll judge. If we're in down, just run down. Yeah, get gas. Close this video. Wait. What if I just. The fact that I did all of this without Jug, I'm glad. Just glad. Just so smile, so. And once we die, we die. If that zombie actually dropped something, and if that was like a death machine or something, I would be mad at double points. Don't care. Barrier. Don't care. Max ammo. Don't care. Oh, actually, I would care. This is where I'm going to end it off here, guys. See you next time on Camerengaming. We're going to end it off. We're going to end it off with a bang, guys. We're going to end it off with a bang. You edit it? Yeah, I'm not. See you guys next time on Camerengaming. Peace out.